Fraxel.
I'll be fast.
Yeah. Ay, only colors I see is red, blue, and it's burgundy. I'ma keep on getting green every day till they murder me. Fuck the police, always harassing and searching me. These faggots have badges out here purging the streets. Mad cause I'm white and had the courage to speak and stand up for all my brothers still searching for peace. And speak for all the mothers losing sons in these streets because the color of their skin and the way that they speak. By the ones supposed to keep their sons safe in these streets. So fuck the pigs killing kids and all the racist police who traded in their hoodies, made it of blankets and sheets and put a badge on. Now these faggots playing for keeps. I'm praying for peace. Yeah, praying for peace. It's time we march a million deep and take this shit to the streets. Understand why these players keep on taking a knee. Cause we've been lied to, it ain't the way they making it seem. They wanna brainwash the streets and make us think that it's all in our head, it ain't really a thing. Like racism don't exist and it's all make-believe. But I done seen it firsthand, so you could take it from me. Understand why them players keep on taking a knee. Cause we've been lied to, it ain't the way they making it seem. Said it died in the 60s, we're still waiting to see. They thought they killed the movement back then, that day in Tennessee. 1968, the year they killed the king. But they failed to realize one thing, they couldn't kill his dream. That one day you and me would see an America where we finally be able to break down barriers and eradicate hate out of every area. Man would finally be judged based off his character, not judged based off the color of his skin. I got my fist up next to my friend screaming, never again.